Hello, my darling. This is, Willem. I'm still gonna call myself Mr. Willem. What the hell? I changed the name of my channel. So it's my own name, Willem Pugmire. I love cherry cola, and I put it in the freezer. And then it becomes, like, slushy. I love it. Anyway, I've been taking it really easy because I have not been feeling well, and it was around this time, the past 2 years, I ended up in hospital, and I do not want to repeat that boring occurrence, so I'm taking it really easy. And, but part of the, dilemma is that I simply cannot concentrate on writing, and I have all these new ideas I want to work on. I'm going to do a new book with my friend David Barker. And he has sent me a bunch of stories, and Lovecraftian stories. They're quite big, and so I'm going to. He sent me 10 stories, so my plan is to try and write 10 short stories, nothing longer than 3,000 words. And then I was going to pitch the book to David Wynn at Mythos Books. He's published 2 of my books, but David is really difficult to get a hold of. So I tried to get in touch with him through email, didn't work. So I wrote him a letter. Talking about mail. I got some mail. What I got? Have you ever heard of this? Sunfighter by Grace Slick and Paul Kantner. I believe that's their daughter, China. So it's all glossy because of the plastic wrap. And hello, Daryl from Joe's. Hello from John. Hi John, just got your email about your new book. Your book about the derelict mythos. Which, that's another book I want to write. Is a book entirely inspired by the weird fiction of August Derelict. So, Sunfighter. Sunfighter, this is just an amazing album. It's got one of my favorite songs about cannibalism. It's called Silver Spoon. It's the opening song. And you can find these songs here at YouTube. I think most of the entire album may be listened to in various videos here on YouTube. It's just a very strange album. Really, really cool. I love it. Ooh, it's got a booklet. The baby on the cover was named China Wing Katner, born January 21st, 1971. And there's a really great song called China. She'll suck on anything you give her, stare at anything that's shiny bright. Alright. I also got a box from Cryptocurium. Whatever could see. It's a surprise box. Anyway, if life gets really boring when I'm unable to write, but I have been extremely productive this year. I wrote an entire new book over the summer months, so I'm not feeling. Ooh, this is cool. I love it. This is, look, it's going to be my new commonplace book. Oh, this is outstanding. Now, that's where I'll, ooh, I love this. Maybe it'll be my journal. I just lost the letter. I've got arthritis, you know? It's difficult for my fingers to work. It's beautiful. Really beautiful. Thank you, my friend. I love this. This is really great. I'll put it right next to where I'm going to sit right there. So anyway, I'm just taking it easy and I'm hoping eventually the writing will continue. But it's not something I can control. That's why I feel I can't really be a professional commercial writer. I lack that discipline. It's very, very boring and very unprofessional. I'm a creature of mood, darling, and I write when I'm able. But I write for the small press, and that gives me the freedom to write exactly what I want to write. And that's a gift. That's a joy. So, alright, I'm going to just relax, worship my new Cthulhu idol. It's quite superb. And, I'll see you all later, okay? If I'm not around, you know, I'm just not, there's nothing happening in my life, so there's really no point in doing videos, because I can't tell you, there's nothing going on, my darlings. And so all I can do is complain about life. And who wants to go there? Not us. Shalom.